What's up, guys? That is your beautiful soul here. Welcome back to the channel. This will be part 22. My final fantasy.
Ha!
which Fang is my leader.
Thank you.
Well, that didn't go as planned. But you know what? Do I get a right pass? No saboteur role. So I'm gonna fix that.
Thank you.
Friday.
Thank you. Cheers. Huh. Out of my way.
Very smart. Right? That thing is Ah, crap.
Change of plans. There's a way through here!
Nice job, Snow.
Man, it's close. It's a test. after that.
We just got a water player.
Just another battle. Are you sure that's the right way?
The right way if I want to experience. Right now I want some experience. Not to give a rat mask an element it takes.
Thank you. get predictable.
Predictable.
fun, but we actually managed to win it still. They gave us this seat, but we haven't actually unlocked it.
You okay on your own?
Hit! A Grand Pulse Falci made this path.
Yep. I bet it's off digging more tunnels right now.
They seem different from all the Falci we've seen on Cocoon, you know? It's like they just plow through, without caring what happens around them.
That's true. Then again, we were able to build our village on land cleared by Falci. We lived alongside them, just like you do on Cocoon.
Oh yeah, this is just like Cocoon.
In a world this big, who knows what we'll find.
We were ever meant to be here.
Going straight through here. To battle the eels. Enough playing with you guys. Right. What is the possible word? Curious, okay. Just like the Centurion.
Thank you.
I do. They grew all over Eber.
We can't be far now.
It's my fault Grandpulse ended up like this, isn't it?
What?
I remember everything. I became Ragnarok. I scarred Cocoon. And I left Grandpulse in this mess. It was me.
What are you talking about?
It all came back to me. Everything that happened with our focus. All of it.
You're lying!
No, it's the truth. It's all my fault.
Don't say that!
Vanilla!
I knew I was right.
Wait! So you were lying?
No more than you were.
Admit it, you remember everything.
It wasn't your fault.
Vanille, we should talk about this later.
Choice,
I guess.
1 minute.
You're gonna squirm!
Not bad.
Why don't we relax here for a while?
Okay.
Oh!
hell with 3 seconds left on the clock.
I knew something was off. You've been shying away from our focus ever since we woke up on Cocoon.
I
couldn't figure it out, but then it all made sense after hearing that story from Reigns. You already knew. You knew Ragnarok was the name of destruction.
It wasn't fair. You had to do all the horrible stuff. And I didn't have to do anything!
That is no reason to lie to me! You think that's what I want? You of all people! Poor kid. You've had it rough.
Fang.
Listen, you're not alone anymore.
That's right. I'ma be right back.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that up and you'll have me crying soon. We have a new family now. We stick together, you hear me?
just in time to end this video. If you guys enjoyed, please hit the like button. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe to the channel and don't forget to click on that notification bell to be informed when I upload new videos. If you guys want to contribute to the channel, there will be a link to my Patreon and PayPal. Donate at your discretion. If you guys want to check out my communities, there's a link in the description for my Discord and Facebook down below as well. Come join the Banishers of Evil squad. Don't forget to go and like my Facebook page or something rather. Without further ado, I do thank you guys very much for watching. Banisher of Evil Soul, signing off. Bye bye now.